The Agri India Hackathon was presented by the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare and was organized by Pusa Krishi ICAR, Indian Agriculture Research Institute IARI, Indian Council of Agriculture Research ICAR, and Department of Agriculture, Cooperation and Farmers Welfare, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. The event was launched on 31st December 2020 in the presence of Honorable Minister for Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, Shri Narendra Singh Tomar, Honorable Minister of State Shri Parshottam Rupala, and Honorable Minister of State Shri Kailash Chaudhary. Agri India Hackathon was India's largest online gathering to accelerate innovations and create dialogues in the agriculture ecosystem. For this, we created a communication strategy and media plan to reach out to more than 3.5 crore people across India through various newspaper advertisements in Hindi, English, and other local vernacular languages. To increase online visibility, we partnered with MyGov, which is Government of India's official platform, and created Agri India Hackathon's event page, which attracted millions of users to join our community. With its strong online presence of more than 1.6 crore subscribers, the MyGov platform helped to get more than 6,000 applications from across the country. By visiting innovate.mygov.in/Agri India Hackathon, people could get complete information about the event. They could either participate at the Agri India Hackathon or attend our Agri India meets. The objectives of the hackathon was to create ideas and solutions, let people connect with the ecosystem and collaborate with other stakeholders. The event was designed to invite ideas and solutions for problems from five different focus areas, namely mechanization of farming and allied activities, precision agriculture, supply chain and agriculture logistics, post-harvest food technologies and value addition, and finally, waste-to-wealth and green energy in agriculture. Other information regarding the evaluation process, the timelines of various Agri India meets and participation rounds, details of the rewards for 24 winners, as well as guidelines were provided to the participants on MyGov's platform. Agri India Hackathon also hosted 7 Agri India Meets, which were online speaker webinars where participants deep dived into discussions with leading experts and thinkers from the ecosystem. The 7 sessions were hosted on the following topics: Agri India Meet 1, Future of Farm Mechanization and Precision Farming; Agri India Meet 2, Insights on Post-Harvest Food Technology and Value Addition; Agri India Meet 3, Farm to Fork, Market Linkages, Supply Chain and Logistics; Agri India Meet 4, Startup Stories, Actions for Atmanirbhar Bharat; Agri India Meet 5, Industry Connect, The Business of Agriculture; Agri India Meet 6, Investor Connect, Money Matters; Agri India Meet 7, Insights with Policymakers. All of this information was also available on our website www.agriindiahackathon.in, which was developed by Pusa Krishi and redirected the participants to the MyGov platform and encouraged them to apply for the hackathon. After signing up on MyGov, participants from across the world could join our event community through the virtual event platform Hubilo by visiting agriindiahackathon.hubilo.com/community, where they were welcomed at the reception with all the information about the event. People who signed up for Agri India Meets could join the live sessions with our experts and learn about the big developments and opportunities in agriculture.
I'm pleased to inform the August House, day before yesterday, first time in the history of India, for this project, DGCA permitted 400 districts flying of unmanned aviation vehicles. So this I was mentioning both because technology solutions scaling up with support of government in terms of policy framework, sky is the limit, and government is committed to ensure all sorts of necessary scaling up for the desired input is there.
You see, now there is a agreement throughout the world that whatever the nature of economic activity, neither licensify that you completely leave it to market forces, neither that work efficiently nor complete control work efficiently. So there is something in between which need to be adopted, that what is that which is best in terms of regulation.
The information about all the speakers and jury members who joined us at the event was also made available to the participants, who could also connect with them. The event was joined by more than 6,000 participants from different demographic backgrounds and locations. They had an exclusive networking opportunity to chat or meet with other fellow participants at the event. With the help of the virtual booths on Hubilo, Agri India Hackathon invited all the Rabis from across India to showcase their incubator and also talk about their programs and services in front of the entire agriculture ecosystem. Through these virtual booths, Rabis could showcase videos and other information material and make their teams available for networking throughout the event. Our online evaluation platform, Kinomial Accubate, was set up to allow the evaluators, mentors, and jury to score applications and also let participants to upload their final presentations. For the successful execution of such a large-scale event, 88 domain experts, 75 mentors, and 30 jury members were brought on board for different rounds. The data from MyGov was imported, and the hackathon management system was set up to create a pipeline, add applications, give login access to evaluators, mentors, jury, and participants. In evaluation round, that is round one, the qualified applications were assigned to 88 domain experts in a way that every application was scored by three evaluators from one focus area and provided a comprehensive and unbiased scoring of the applications. From round one, 300 applications were shortlisted for round two, which was the mentoring round. In mentoring round, these 300 shortlisted applicants went through intense mentoring from 75 technical and business mentors, as well as investors.
When it comes to integration of large farms, we use a smart algorithm that uses NASA satellite imagery and remote sensing data, climate data, along with in-situ sensors, which I showed. The farmer can directly switch off from the UI. The motor, you can switch it off and on from the UI. The dashboard is also integrated with streaming data from a camera placed in the farm.
Each mentor team comprised of three mentors, and these participants interacted with mentor teams for three continuous days between 3rd February to 5th February 2021 and presented their final presentations on the last day. During these 3 days, we organized more than 900 meetings across all five different focus areas on Hubilo by creating multiple private rooms which were fully scheduled and managed automatically. The mentors could score these applications on Kinomial Accubate across 10 different criteria, and the final aggregated score of all the mentors was taken into consideration to shortlist 60 applicants for the final round called the jury round. The jury round took place on 17th February, where 30 jury members reviewed these applications, and finally the 24 winners were selected.
Currently, we are in the process of raising equity from the VC side, as well as raising grants from a couple of government schemes. Now, the entire intent behind trying to raise this money is to build a tech team and work on creating the SaaS-based platform, where eventually we will be able to provide a kind of a dashboard to all our FPO partners as well, which they can use for inventory management as well as for billing their producers.
These 24 winners won a cash prize of rupees 1 lakh each and were also eligible for exclusive preference for incubation support and pre-seed funding of 5 lakhs and seed stage funding of rupees 25 lakhs at any of the 29 Rabis in India. The winners will also get the opportunity of field trial and access technology validation from our network of institutions. Agri India Hackathon was made possible with the tremendous support of our industry partners and investors, who wholeheartedly contributed throughout the event and participated at the evaluation round, mentoring round, and the jury round. Our special thanks to Amul, UPL, Coromandel, New Holland, ITC, Haldiram, Bayer, Reviewless, NABARD, NAB Ventures, Caspian, Ankur Capital, Omnivore, and Social Alpha. We are also thankful to our institutional partners and our network of RKVY Raftar Agribusiness Incubators spread across 23 states in India, who were mobilized to communicate and engage with these stakeholders of agriculture ecosystem across India.